Okay, this is the video of group five, Zachary Roberts and Emily Pfeiffer. We have our circuit board on our PCB. We're having the same problem we were with our breadboard, where we get a lot of noise with the input signal. So I'm just gonna show you the input signal first, then I'll hook it up for the output signal. So the input signal is this right here. We are getting 53 millivolts for input. I will now hook up the output signal. So here we go. Just one second. So take a minute, reset this down. Signal soon. Nothing from channel 2. I'll make this a little bit better. Let's see what's going on here. We're getting this, so I'm just gonna see if I can fix what's going on here. Let me just make sure everything's hooked up right. Okay, so we're having a little bit of noise right here, and we are inputting 250 millivolts per volt, peak to peak. And we are getting, right here, you can see 1 volt output. So that is our amplitude, multi-stage amplitude circuit. And thank you.